This is the main high street of the city of Ayutthaya, Thailand's ancient capital. Now swamped. Beyond this point, cars are no use at all. We transferred to a Navy patrol boat, heading upriver deeper into this flood-drenched province. The sailors spot something. A red flag marking a house where a family is stuck. A family with a two-month-old infant. The Navy hands over some milk before moving on. There are more people to reach, more aid to be delivered, and only the smaller boats can negotiate this terrain. We make our way along what used to be a side street, heading for a road bridge. Helping hands appear over the concrete barrier.
It's hard to believe, but out there is actually a main highway. It's called the Asia Highway, but it's completely disappeared underwater. This bridge is the only bit of dry, high ground now. And if we just move up in this direction, here are the piles of supplies that the Navy has just delivered. It's mostly food, essential supplies. And unbelievably, there are people who've been living on this bridge for 3 weeks.
They could leave by boat, but they don't want to, preferring to stay close to their homes and neighbours.
I can't get supplies to where my house is. Aid that's left nearby is taken before we get to it. There are still people living over there, so I need to find a way to get some of this food to them.
Communities cut off by the rising waters. These people are living on the upper floors of their partially submerged homes. Others have decided to move to safety, but they need a better alternative than this. The British charity Shelterbox is providing tents, but finding places to put them has been tricky.
This is just water everywhere and incredibly difficult when you've got a tent to pitch to find an actual piece of land where you can actually put it. As you can imagine, the water table is just coming up and, you know, the situation's changing all the time.
The first families settle into their unfamiliar but welcome new surroundings. They're likely to be here for several weeks, perhaps months. The water shows no sign of receding. Rachel Harvey, BBC News, Ayutthaya, Thailand.